Jim Tuilla, and retired in 2018 as the director of the Edith Bowen Laboratory School in the College of Education and Human Services on the campus of Utah State University. Dan was elected to the Utah House of Representatives for the 2019-20 session, where he proudly represents the citizens of Logan in House District 3. Dan has been the recipient of several awards, including Utah Principal of the Year, runner-up for the National Principal of the Year, Governor's Point of Light for his volunteer